33 radiation treatments, 2 surgeries in 1 day. They took my breast and my ovaries, which basically was a mastectomy and an oophorectomy. And what it did not do was kill my spirit, my will to survive, my fight to live. I'm the mom of 3 daughters, and at the time when I was diagnosed, my daughters were 5, 3, and 1. I'm not a smoker, I never drank, and I don't have a history of breast cancer in my family. They don't know my disease, but what I know is God is faithful.
Yes, God.
He keeps his promises.
Hey.
And as long as he keeps his promises, I will fight.
Yes.
So God bless all of us who are survivors, all of us who are fighters, and all of us who have won their battle and now are resting in the arms of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. God bless. Have a wonderful, wonderful walk. Love you all.
All right.
What actually mine was, when I remember when I first got my news, I panicked. You hear the word cancer. And I first got the news. Panic, you hear the word cancer. First thing I do, call my home. It was caught on time. Had no chemo, no radiation, no pills. And God bless me. That's what I can say.
where you, who you with?
I know my man Ben over there.
Okay. My man walked around. He was cleaning and picking up stuff at the same time. We got him on tape. We appreciate you.
Yes, sir.
All right.
My pleasure.
All right.
Thank you all for coming. I hope you enjoyed the rest of your day. And see you next year.
Physical? Only $10 at Community HealthNet Health Centers. Make your appointment today by calling 219-880-1190 or contact your school nurse.